My name is Cole Koepke. I'm a sophomore on the UMD men's hockey team. I'm from Hermantown, Minnesota, and my major is business finance. I've been playing hockey since I can remember. I think my parents, I started skating around like 3-4 years old maybe. And my dad and uncles both played, and my older brother Travis also played. So I think I was just kind of watching them grow up. I just always wanted to play hockey. I started playing hockey in Hermantown, and I played there from when I started until I graduated my senior year in 2016. And then I played 2 years of juniors in Sioux City, Iowa, and then came here, and now I'm a sophomore. I grew up in Hermantown, so just like my house was like 20 minutes from here. So as a kid playing hockey, like all I ever knew really was UMD, and I thought it was so cool as a young kid coming to watch the games here with my family. So when I got the opportunity to be able to come here, I couldn't pass it up. It's really nice because it's kind of like I get like the most of best worlds because I don't live at home anymore, so I kind of I live with my teammates at a college house here, and then I also have the ability to drive like 20-25 minutes to go home if I want to like see my family or get like a home cooked meal or something like that. So I think that's a big perk because some of my roommates don't really get to see their families too often. Yeah, we try to prepare the same way for every weekend. Obviously, when we have a couple big weekends, the intensity kind of ramps up a little bit within practice. Maybe we do a little more video type thing, but we have the same mindset going into each weekend that we just have to play the same way regardless of the team.
Another chance, Koepke scores! Koepke ripped it in! And the Bulldogs draw first blood 42 seconds into the period.
My favorite road trip during the year is going to Miami of Ohio. I just think it's a cool campus, they have a nice arena, it's a cool hotel, and so they have some of the best food for us. Being drafted by Tampa Bay was like a dream come true. It's something I always dreamed of as a kid, and then so it's just been a cool process to be a part of. It's pretty cool. Like I went to the draft down in Dallas, Texas with my family and a couple of friends, so that was a cool experience. And now, like you said, I went to development camp there this past summer. So I go down there for a week every summer, and we just kind of work out and get familiarized with the Tampa Bay area and their staff and stuff like that. I'd say my biggest strength is probably my speed and shot, and then weaknesses are, I don't know if just one that's like my major weakness, but I just want to try and improve everywhere as long as I can. I try to stay away from superstitions just so it doesn't throw me off, but like every game day we come down here, we have breakfast at like 10, and then we skate, have lunch, and I go home around like 1:30, and I just watch Netflix until 2, and then I sleep I take a 2-hour nap before every game. My favorite memory has definitely been the end of last year when we were out in Buffalo and we won the national championship.
Come on, boys, come on.
Tanner Ladder.
And between you and Tanner, who has the better slap shot?
Me. Blake Lively. I'd probably travel to Europe. I like the summers in Duluth, being able to go to like Park Point and down by the lift bridge and stuff. I was actually born and like lived in Two Harbors, Minnesota for like the first year or two of my life before coming to Hermantown. Probably soccer. That was the other sport I played through high school. So.